Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian director K. Asif's family. K. Asif, born Asif Karim, was an Indian film director, film producer, and screenwriter. He was born on 14 June 1922 in Ittawa, United Provinces, British India. His father was Dr. Fazal Karim and his mother was Bibi Ghulam Fatima. K. Asif married three times. His wife was the actress Nigar Sultana, who played an important role in Asif's magnum opus, Mughal-e-Azam. Some of his children were still very young when Asif died in 1971, aged 48. One of his wives, Akhtar, was the younger sister of actor Dilip Kumar. She ensured that the release of Asif's last movie, Love and God, which was released in 1986, 15 years after his death. K. Asif was also married to actress and dance youth Sitara Devi. K. Asif had six children: Hina Kausar, Akbar Asif, Tabir Qureshi, Shabana Asif, Munaza Asif, Shaukat Asif. His directorial debut, Fool, in 1945, did very well at the box office. In 1944, Asif planned to make a film called Mughal-e-Azam, based on the life and times of Mughal Emperor Akbar the Great's court dancer, based on a Urdu novel, Anarkali, written by Sayyid Imtiaz Ali Taj, with Chandra Mohan in the lead and then upcoming actress Nargis in the female lead. However, in 1946, before the production of the film could begin, the male lead, Chandra Mohan, died. At that time, Asif temporarily shelved the film until further notice. He produced the film Halchal and released it in 1951. At that time, Asif recast Mughal-e-Azam with Dilip Kumar in the male lead and Madhubala in the female lead and began the production of the film in the same year. In 1960, after 12 years in production, Mughal-e-Azam was released and became a huge hit at packed cinema houses across India. After the release and success of Mughal-e-Azam, Asif planned yet another motion picture called Love and God, his first directorial venture, to be made completely in color, and began production. The film was to star Gurudutt in the male lead and Nimmi in the female lead. However, in 1964, when lead actor Gurudutt died, shooting came to a halt. Asif recast Sanjeev Kumar in the male lead and resumed production of the film. During the production of the film, K. Asif died on 9th March 1971 and the film was abandoned. In 1986, Asif's senior widow, Akhtar Asif, released the film in an incomplete form. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.